is a distributed, scalable, and extendable tool. Its purpose is to generate user-defined workloads and requests. It can target a variety of backend systems with these requests. For every request, it measures the response time, and finally, it reports the aggregated results to the users. The crust of Caliper is generating workloads, measuring the corresponding response times, and reporting to the user. Accordingly, Caliper is not to be used as a deployment tool. It does not manage the backend system in any way. It just measures its response time. Caliper is also not an infrastructure monitoring solution. If you want to monitor your infrastructure, use other enterprise-grade tools, but we provide such integrations to be included in the generated report. First, we have a manager service, which will essentially report the results to the end user. And also, this manager service orchestrates and manages some worker services. And these worker services will perform the load generation, and you can scale out the number of worker services as you deem fit. Caliper is a distributed tool. Worker services can also cross host computational boundaries. You can scale out your service to meet the necessary workload demands. And these worker services will directly access the backend system and respond the and measure the response times for each request and report back to the manager service. Network configuration file pertaining to a Fabric backend network. You have some metadata for Caliper in general, additional information to be included in the generated report. You can specify here whatever you want, for example, network size. Next, we have some available identities that Caliper can impersonate during submitting the request. For some Fabric-specific attributes, the deployed channels and smart contracts, the participating organizations in the networks. If you are not targeting Fabric, but some other platform, the main attributes will be similar. For a benchmark configuration file, it has two main parts. First, a test part, where you can specify multiple rounds to be executed against the backend platform. You can specify the scheduling rate of transactions. Caliper provides multiple built-in rate controllers for this. You can define your own custom metrics using Prometheus queries, and these metrics can be included in your generated report using various charting options. This is not a configuration file, but an actual implementation of your workload. You have to implement a specific interface defined by us. And whenever Caliper schedules a new transaction, it will call the submit transaction function of your module. And what you have to do is, according to your own needs and business logic, calculate the arguments of the next transaction to be submitted. You can use arbitrary logic here, really. And next, you assemble the actual transaction request according to your backend platform. Here, a transaction is assembled for a Fabric backend. Then you just submit through the connector. If you have any additional questions, you have many forums to reach out to, for example, our mailing list and the Racket Chat channel. I highly recommend that you visit the documentation site. There is a lot we couldn't cover in this brief presentation, but it's also detailed in the documentation.